Hello, my name is Eric White, and we're going to talk about some practical uses for Excel. Now, I've opened up Microsoft Excel here, and I've put a date, 13th of November, and the day of the week. I'm not really sure if that's a Monday, but for this demonstration, it's a Monday. So let's say I want to know the next, 30 days after. Excel allowed me to plot the date range, and it automatically filled in the boxes for me. Now let's say I want to know how many days were in this. Well, let's go ahead and I'm going to continue to pull this down so that I don't know it's 30. Let's just drop it down there. Okay. So now I want to know how many days. Okay. So I'm going to do a sum, but I'm going to do a special sum. More functions, and then I'm going to do a countA. And what this does is it counts the numbers of cells in a range that are not empty. So I'm going to hit OK. And now it's asking me for the range. I'm just going to pick all the way down to the bottom. Okay, that's fine. And then just hit OK. It counted the total number of days right there, 137. Well, let's say, I got 137 days, and food cost me $35 a day. So I want to know how much food is going to cost me for these 137 days. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make this cell equal to this cell times this cell. So for the next 37 days, it's going to cost me $4,795 to eat. Wow, I'm not going to be hungry. So that's just one example. You can figure dates out, you can do budgeting, you can reference cells, you can do your bills, you know, you could list your rent and your electric and your gas and your car payment. And then how much you get paid. And you can, let's say your rent's, say, $800, and your electric's $400, and your gas is $50, and your car payment is $350. You can total these up, auto sum, hit enter. And then let's say you make $2,000 a month, and then you can get the difference. Equals your paid minus your bill total. That means you got $400 that you can be sticking in your savings account. These are just a few ways that Excel is practical, or some practical uses for Excel, rather.